try out.
Unstoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stop you in a burst. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going hot. Of some of what I done fought through was the worst. No sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, but I might as well. Hanging up like a shell, gotta keep rolling with it, evolve. I see you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find and nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before or willing to go uncharted. Feeling is so bomb, I'm feeling myself. I'm a giant sometimes. I gotta remind myself that I am
phenomenal. With every ounce in my blood, with every breath in my lungs, I'm stopping so much you not know.
I am phenomenal.
However long it takes, I'm building whatever lace.
Trying to clown the fuck out of you when you feel like you're running out of fuel. I'll show you how to use doubt as fuel. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match in the charcoal fluid. Put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue. And oh, screw it. Feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it. Punch through it. Just cut back. Put your arm into it. Now you will take that range and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel case match, ready to scrap base. I take a fist at this ball. So it's big and small. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture the wall. This is plastic and foam and it lays flat. Will you put your dinner plate tack? Set it off.